course.
Company. Seats and security just came through. Guns in hand, not friendly. Had to hide under a desk.
What do they want?
The Torrens. They heard the broadcast. They want to contact it. I think they plan on taking it by force.
Can they?
No.
Clutch.
What should I do? Go on there, guys and Blazer. Oh shit. Damn, I suck. Okay, we know that
Ricardo.
We can go gun blazing without no aliens knowing that we're going gun blazing.
I'm trying to contact the torrents, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The torrents is our only
way. But I don't want to waste no bullets, though.
The broadcast from the lane just updated.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
Totally forgot about the Torrens. Been so wrapped up with this alien and these androids and these people out to kill me and stuff. It's indescribable.
Welcome to Seeks and Communications. Please sign in at reception.
We've got company. Seeks and security just came through. Guns in hand, not friendly. I had to hide under a desk.
What do they want?
The Torrens. They heard the broadcast. They want to contact it. I think they plan on taking it by force.
Can they?
No. Guns are still out.
Smooth way to snaggle on in there, Reveille. We're not going that way. We're going this way. Smooth and settle.
kids are doing right now. What the?
On your way.
They ain't see me body them. That's crazy, yo. Like I seriously body this man into oblivion.
Synthetic should have just killed me.
Someone there?
Orbital stabilizers operating at 60% and falling.
Ooh, nice with it. You know them cat lady walks.
You okay?
Listen, Marlow's permissions are still locked at this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the torrent, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms area, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the torrent's coordinates using that. I'll get the door.
Come on, man. We doing too much just to get where we need to go. Alrighty. Comms control, here we come. We must save at all cost. Nice and steady now. Nice and steady. We don't want no interruptions. All right. Getting pretty intense right now. Just letting you know right now. Not trying to be too talkative right now because I'm trying to focus on this game, trying to beat this game, man. I've been on this game for too long. Excuse me. Do you know what we're doing? Because I don't know what we're doing. Alright, search this man. Oh, okay. You're climbing. Damn your timing. Okay. I didn't know he was doing what we was doing at first. I said, hold on, stack. This junk hard. Oh, damn. Word. Come on, yo. Oh, okay. What the hell am I supposed to be doing? Moving on up. Okay. I see everything lightly. I see everything clearly. Taking me an awfully long time.
I can unlock the entrance to the airlock from here. Give me a sec. There, got it.
You are a lifesaver. I can tell you that. To go through all that nonsense over there. Let's get the save going. Change in time. Hold on, you didn't even see her in the reflection. Baby, where was your reflection? Going outside. I can't go any faster. I gotta go as it is. Can't use no weapons. I gotta go as it is. I can't run. I gotta go as it is. So be patient, Ricardo. Shout out to Amanda for being an engineer in this game. I literally had to go all the way across. Just that I need to get to where I need to go.
Punching the coordinates at the terminal.
So dark in here. I don't like it when it's dark. Thank God it's not Dead Space, bro. Cause they would definitely come out and rip yo. Alright, let's get started. There's two. There's three. Let's get it going. Let's start it rotating. All right, the question is, where you rotating to? Problem. I don't like that ominous music. First they want me to do it. Come on now. Just felt some. Was it like 75? I believe. I'm think it was. Yep. 75-35. Why didn't we do this in the first place? Instead of messing with all these people.
Torrance, this is Ripley on the station. Are you reading me, Verlaine?
Ripley, what the hell is going on over there?
Bad things, Torrance. There's an alien organism here. It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
A what?
There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the space flight terminal, but the Torrens umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.
Is he about to make it home free? I hope so. We don't know until we go through it. Until we go through it. On my way through it. On my way, on my way back to the crib. We can't run in space. We can't run in space. We can't run in space. Hurry along now, 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 hurry along now. And we're marching, marching. Marching. Back in this thing like we never left. Save that. Make sure anything, none pop off. Heavens, God, I thought he was gone. He's still snooping around, man. Lord have mercy. All right, where are we going with this alien? I really don't have the bullshit games right now. Oh my God. Is he going for real this time? Oh shit. He stepped out. I do got to get past them, though. Damn. Don't want to, but I got to. We're hovering around the bitch. Come on, man. We need a plan. Thank you. Okay, where I need to go? My God. Where you at, B? Oh, shit. I thought he grabbed me. Save, 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 save. Get the hell up out of here, man.
Oh no.